with wing feelings, powdering dust on your fingers. Well, now we're now praying, we're kneeling, hard enough just to say you believe them. Well, how the heck do you think you could beat them? At the center that you're trying to be them. Hard enough just to say you don't need it. When they serve it up, oh, you will still eat it. Well,
day 7, we're all out of food and all out of water.
I'm a survivor.
No, Lander, your tongue will stick. Oh, gosh.
Cheeseburger!
No, Chris, that's a chair lift. Don't jump off. Okay, day 35. The top of the mountain is not visible.
I will survive! I am a survivor!
Oh!
I want to get the floating cheeseburgers. I want to jump off.
But it's the only sane one. I don't know what to say at this point. I'm hoping we survive. Okay, this is day 58. The top is almost visible. Oh my god, that looks painful. Day 347. We finally made it to the top of the mountain. And as you can see, we're well above the clouds. Chris is dead again because we kept eating him repeatedly. Hopefully he'll come back soon. This seems to happen about once every 10 minutes or so, and then Andrew realizes Chris isn't even there. He's gone.